Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Altea from Hooked on Yarn. Today I will show you a very interesting project. If you're a wine drinker, I'm sure you will have these running around in your kitchen. In my defense, this bag has been provided by a restaurant as I used a lot of wine corks for my wedding, but I have a ton left over and I feel bad throwing them away. So I'm going around looking for projects I can make these useful. For today's project, I will be showing you how I created this pretty corkboard to hang all your ideas and dreams and maybe your goals for the day. So without further ado, let's get crafting. First, I opened the frame and removed the back cards and the glass and placed it in a safe place. I will be keeping the cards to glue the corks to them. So, now the fun part. First, I laid all the corks on the cards and made the pattern out of them. I use the marker to mark where I need to cut and use my craft knife to make a clean cut. I kept on building this pattern, cork by cork, guided by the pattern itself of how my next cork should be placed. Once I got to the end, I started back from the first cork placed and used my hot glue to fix it in place. Once they have all been glued, I started to fill in the void. At first, I marked and measured and sliced, but it was too much work to do this each space, so I decided to just fill in the spaces first and do the cutting after. I then marked in line with the card where I needed to cut in order to have it fit in my frame. Hold the corks in place and let the glue dry before cutting. I did use some scraps along the way. Finally, I decided to turn the board the other way around in order to cut it more comfortably and steadily. I still had some small pieces which came out, but we'll glue them back later in place. I did this for the remaining side, as I found it to have a better precise cut to be able to fit in my frame. Last step I needed to make was to cut a bit further the edge all around in order to fit in my frame. Finally, we will fit it in our frame and close the back of the frame. You can use it as a frame on your desk or else hang it to your wall. And this is my final result. I am in love and couldn't wait to put my goals and dreams and motivation quotes on it. Well, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did making it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more. Until next time, bye-bye.